Hi, I'm Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm. In this video, we'll go through the steps to connect the KE2 LDA to KE2 Smart Access. First, let me just point out that when the KE2 LDA is connected to the local area network, you can always access the dashboard of up to 10 KE2 Therm controllers connected to the LDA. While this works for some users, other people need access through the internet. That's where KE2 Therm's portal, KE2 Smart Access, comes into play. While all of KE2 Therm's Ethernet-based controllers can be viewed on the internet, the KE2 LDA creates the ability to view our serial or Modbus controllers like the KE2 Temp and the KE2 Low Temp on the internet. KE2 Smart Access provides quick and easy real-time access to your refrigeration systems 24/7. And the best part is there's no special network configuration required. All the KE2 LDA needs is a physical connection to the network router with a Cat5 cable. Simply connect the LDA's Wi-Fi and use your preferred web browser to navigate to KE2 LDA or the LDA's IP address. From this screen, the portal is smartaccess.ketotherm.net, and it will automatically populate the field. Do not change this. In the site field, the default site is KE2 LDA combined with the last 6 digits of the LDA's MAC address. We recommend changing this for easier access in the future as well as for improved security. Then, for the password, the default is the MAC address separated by dashes rather than colons, and this should be changed as well. The great thing is multiple KE2 LDAs can be assigned to the same KE2 Smart Access portal, so if you have a site with multiple KE2 LDAs or even individual Ethernet-based controllers that are connected to the internet, you can view them all in one dashboard. Clicking on the arrow next to your portal name or entering smartaccess.ketotherm.net into your web browser will take you to the site. To add additional KE2 LDAs or individual controllers to the same portal, simply set them up with the exact same site and password information. Once you are on the dashboard, you can customize the dashboard and only display the fields that are important to you. And be sure to set up alarm notifications. Just select the alarms dropdown and enter the email addresses. If you have already done this when setting up the LDA, it should still be good to go. We have additional KE2 LDA and KE2 Smart Access videos that break down other installation and setup procedures. Or, for more information, you can visit our website or contact our technical support line.